Well, the worry is, Aaron, is that they've got all this sediment turned up with the wharf parking lot construction, and with the rain coming down, they don't want that sediment to end up in the Monterey Bay. The city of Monterey is completely overhauling the parking lot next to the marina. The multi-phase project will improve traffic flow and even have benefits for the bay when it's done. But in the meantime, there's concern runoff from the construction site could end up in the ocean.
You want to contain everything that you can that's not treated from going into the bay, and we make every effort to do that. Occasionally there's an issue that happens, but when we have something that happens, we react quickly and try to remedy it as soon as possible.
Unfortunately, some silt and sediment has already made its way into the harbor from the project, but the city's doing its best to make sure that doesn't happen again. Black plastic covers sanding material to keep it in place. What are called straw wattles line the perimeter to soak up any runoff, and last but not least is the fence. This black plastic is the last line of defense, keeping any runoff from going into the Monterey Bay. It's against the law not to do everything within reason to stop runoff from a project going into the sanctuary. And even though the storm has halted work on the lot, workers are still out on the job.
We patrol it essentially before every major storm event. They're required by the contract specifications to go and verify that there are no issues that are readily apparent. And then during storm events, they're supposed to check it periodically to make sure that the BMPs that are in place are secure.
When this project is done, it's actually going to improve water that makes its way into the Monterey Bay from storms, because they're going to put in biofilters in this parking lot that will filter all of that storm water. Aaron.
All right, Caitlin, thank you. The $1.8 million project is expected to be finished in March.